wise guy.
Your big house and fancy car don't mean nothing.